Morocco's Achraf Hakimi is also very Spanish. Born and raised in Madrid, Real Madrid for 12 years, made professional debut in 2017, yet he never played for Spain. Made debut for Morocco in 2016. His wife is Spanish. Now he can break Spanish hearts in the World Cup round of 16.